I hope this isn't too late. I was busy sharpening your axe and polishing your armor. I have no fear of what may happen to you, but I worry for the demons who might foolishly crowd your way, nag at the back of your mind, tell you to give in to the dark, swirling shadow that is the unpredictable and dangerous future. I worry only that you may become distracted with doubt or some unimportant detail and lose sight of your duty as lightbearer for the rest of us who follow you. Know this. The rest of us have seen the future, and what happens in the next shadowed hours mean nothing. No man with honor can ever die. If you wake in Valhalla tomorrow, then keep the chair next to you empty for when I arrive. Be brave, brother, like I know you are. When death comes, laugh, and I will laugh with you. If it is your time, wait for the rest of us in Valhalla. No man lives forever, but the brave are eternal. Be the fire that lights the way and hold your chin high so the rest of us can follow your fearless lead. Your courage is the raging tempest that gives those weaker than you the momentary fire to stand tall in the hopes they can meet your shadow. Sometime, somewhere, someone will think of you when they are lost and alone and wish to give up. They will think of you and push on and succeed and conquer their fears. When sleep comes, know that you never end, but a new plane becomes. Worry not about the tendrils of slumber's haunt, but feel your grip on the handle of your weapon. Be brave, like I know you are. Be the man others look to as a symbol of courage. In the hours that come, you may wake from your battle here, or you may wake in Valhalla with your brothers and mine. If you do, raise a glass and sing for your heroes. Know that you are immortal because nothing can destroy courage. There is no force that can mute the flame that fearless men inspire in the rest of us. I want to believe that although I know fear and doubt may rally against you, you will raise your chin and stand beside me. You will be the one I look to when I need courage in the silent, lonely moments of my life. Going forward into the dark, know that you are never alone, and as my brother, you will always be immortal. I do not know you, but I love you, brother. Be brave, like I know you are.